at Aptara, we'd like to give you a small trailer of what's coming your way this evening. So here we go with the NSYNC with Johnny, just giving you a slight trailer into the excitement of the evening. So let's call the first performance of the evening, Johnny with NSYNC.
Good evening, Aptarans. How are you? I should have expected. This is probably the nicest facility we've had outside for an Aptara event. I should have expected no less for Pune, right? I don't want to say a lot because this evening is about what you guys have accomplished. This is about seeing the fashion shows, about the skits, the dancing, not about listening to some old man talk upstage. So I'll only say a few words. You guys have done an amazing job. You're part of an amazing company. I have some exciting news. It's interesting. Pune is a three-year-old facility and was one of the first new moves we've had in the last 5 years. Because of the growth, because of the great jobs you guys have done, we've now opened up a new office in Dehradun, and we're opening another floor in Trivandrum, and the Delhi office is moving. So within the last 3 years, this company has grown just in revenue, but we've also invested greatly in the employees, new facilities, places like this. But this is not possible without your hard work. And Pune continues to deliver amazing results. It shows on the international awards you get in e-learning, the CTS, and quite frankly, right now, the largest RFPs we have out there for McGraw-Hill Pearson all are heavily in HTML5, all are heavily on education, and all are heavily on moving into what Pune does. And what I mean by that is when I have $100 million of RFPs out there, Pune right now represents about 30% of those, and that's a huge improvement. So again, same speech I always give. As the company grows, you guys will grow. There's more opportunities. As the company gets more customers, you guys will get more opportunities. But the reason why the company grows is one simple thing. It's because of you guys. You guys do an amazing job. There are no complaints on a regular basis. Our customers are incredibly happy. The industry has recognized you guys here in Pune as industry leaders in the e-learning space. You guys are one of the best in the world. So I want to say thank you for all your hard work. Keep it up, and I promise you, just like I promised new facilities, I promise you there are more opportunities for each and every one of you. So congratulations. Enjoy the show. I can't wait to see the dancing and the singing. I'm very excited. So hopefully you guys are excited too. Last I heard, we have about 500 people here, so that's an amazing turnout. Hopefully you guys are going to be getting some awards. I see a TV up here. I think hopefully I get a chance to win the TV too. No? Not for me? Why not? So anyway, congratulations. Let's enjoy the show. This show is all a result of your hard work. So thank you from the top. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate it. You guys make my life easier. It's very easy to go see an e-learning customer when you're not getting yelled at because of poor performance. I never have that problem with you guys. So thank you very much. The company thanks you, and enjoy your evening.
Keep your claps going, ladies and gentlemen. These could be you someday. So the louder you clap, the more chances you have. Fashion tour to the next level, and we approached a fashion designer from Pune, and his label is Quirkbox. It's a label that's coming up in a big way. It's for young, funky people. It has lovely designs, beautiful colors, and his clothes are being endorsed by some of the Bollywood celebrities. So please enjoy the show. Thank you so much.
Let's watch this beautiful story come into life.
Mm-hmm.
Honors to give away the first set of awards for the ACE Awards. Yes. And the winners are Sameer Shroff, upon the dancers of Margam for the next performance of hip hop.
I swear to be trust me, bomb like a demon. टेंशन मतलब अपने दो चार बीड़ू लोग है इधर
तो दिखा जरा मिलवा कौन कौन है।
ए भाई लोग इधर आओ, ए आ जा इधर, प्रोजेक्ट आया है प्रोजेक्ट।
प्रोजेक्ट
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 हाँ।
ए क्या कह इसको,
अच्छा है तुम्हारा प्रोजेक्ट अच्छा है, लेकिन एक बात समझ लेना, इस प्रोजेक्ट पे हम काम नहीं करेंगे।
क्यों
सारा तुम्हारे काम की प्रेशर की वजह से, हम तो वो वाला भी प्रेशर भूल गए।
अरे किसने बोला बाबा, अरे ये तुम्हारा घर नहीं है, जो जब आओगे जब जाओगे सुलभ शौचालय समझाएगा भाई के ऑफिस को।
अरे ओ ठाकुर अपनी गर्दनिया हिला के तो देख।
गया गया फोर गया, इधर देखो कौन हो आप।
आई ला मैं टेन ला,
ये अभी है, इनका नाम है मुन्ना हजारे।
अच्छा मुन्ना थाउजेंड
थाउजेंड थाउजेंड
हाँ।
अरे क्या झाड़ू मारने आया क्या?
अरे नहीं भाई, मैं तो यहाँ आपके साथ काम करने आया हूँ। अरे सीना जी आप भी हो यहाँ पे, अब हमारा सिलेक्शन होगा तो काम करने में मजा ही आएगा, लेकिन भ्रष्टाचार नहीं सहा जाएगा।
जय जय कृष्ण हरि।
आत्मराम बाबा, ओ बाबा, अरे इधर भी देखो।
हरिओम।
क्या आजकल बाबा आप टीवी पे नहीं आते?
आजकल तो मैं जेल में रहता हूँ और जेल में प्रोडक्शन नहीं हो सकता।
यारा ओ यारा मिलना हमारा, जाने क्या रंग लाएगा।
ए कौन है रे बकिया?
ए अपना ही बीड़ू है, ढाई किलो के हाथ वाला।
अरे कुछ ढाई किलो रहने, कुछ भी रहने, काम का ही क्या?
अरे बहुत छुट्टी रहता, अभी अभी छुट्टी से आया, बात करते हैं। ए इधर, ए भाई ने नया हायरिंग चालू किया है, नया प्रोजेक्ट आने वाला है, काम करने का है।
प्रोजेक्ट?
हाँ प्रोजेक्ट,
प्रोजेक्ट पे प्रोजेक्ट, प्रोजेक्ट पे प्रोजेक्ट, प्रोजेक्ट पे प्रोजेक्ट मिल रहा है, लेकिन किसी को बोनस नहीं मिला, मिला तो सिर्फ प्रोजेक्ट।
A semi-classical dance performance by the Apsara Kaleen.
Riddhi siddhi vriddhi hoti, ha tere hi aane se, aur sundar ye srishti hoti, ha tere hi aane se. छुपा है मोरिया, उसे ही जय हो तो दिग्विजय हो तेरी तरह मोरिया।
किसी का डैडी से नहीं डरेगा, जिसको जो भी है करना वो कर लो, इधर ही मैं हूँ खड़ा पकड़ लो, घर पे जाके तुम गूगल कर लो, मेरे बारे में विकिपीडिया पे पढ़ लो।
Guys, come on, let's make it higher.